Everybody, how's everybody doing? I hope you guys are having a great day because you're gonna about to have a better one. In this video, I'm gonna be playing the Phantom Lancer, and this is one of my favorite heroes from Dota 1. I'm lagging really bad. Bad lag. That's okay. Not level 2-3 yet. Can't wait to be level 3. Doing really bad because shoot, kill nature's prophet. Doing really bad because we got two melee in the lane. We need one range and one melee. We got two melee, so. Not getting any last hit. Axe, what I'm that's level up. Not much to say. This game, we're gonna get cream. Let's go. Getting pushed pretty hard. I wish that we got that one thing. Wish that we had a Axe probably should tank, but I'm under attack. Alright, cool. The killable. They are killable, my friends. My friends, they are killable. One kill. For now, just need ring reach in, stay in lane, and then I'm gonna go for. Whoops. Where does he go? Kind of shoot them. If I use my my potion there or my thing there, I would have survived. So I'm gonna go for Tranquil Boot first, and then change that into a VLAN. Once I get level 6, I'm going for Phantom and Ultimate, and then I'm gonna go for Invisibility. And then start pushing the lane. Nice. Beat the Husker. Gonna go farm boots in a safe area. Gonna be really safe. Wards are 150 now, and it's pretty good to get. Pretty good to get because they're only 150. So I'm gonna go and check for runes. And then I'm gonna go and help Prophet push this. Top tower falling. Dang, sniper. Sniper is gonna be bad. What? Is this one of my boots, man? Axe, what are you doing? So slow, I want my boots. sniper. More. Now, see, when you're having a bad time, mine. After you. Power. It's pretty bad. Wasn't able to do anything. I shouldn't be in the middle of the action. I should be... 4 is enough. 4 deaths is enough, so. Gonna go farm. Get my boots. I need to go home and heal anyways. But there we go. I'm a little bit faster. Leveled up. That bad rider. That guy doesn't do anything, man. Really frustrating. I'm gonna go pushing bottom. 1 point and double. Kind of game. Thanks. Got like one kill. That was from that thing. Now I'm gonna go where am I gonna go? Wards. Oops. Go push this. Man of Boots. And then I'm gonna give that to him. Right. Where you gone? I'm gonna go for what's called Mantis style. Blade of Atrocity should be here, no? It's on the other side. Orb of Venom is also really good. I like it a lot. Now you have some armor. And you have some regen. Ooh. I don't have a lot of HP, but I have But I have this, so it works out. Get my elven skin and what I like to do is go on this one, send this unit up here. And they're gonna break this tower. Miss. Gotcha. 27 minute Yasha is pretty bad. Thank you. That was silly. We got him. I think we got him. But that was just silly. Nice, just in time. Four. Nice. Just keep myself alive. Wow, they're all back. I mean, they're all back and then they're all dead. Woo! Push, PL, push. Push, PL, push. Beware of Yeah, I can buy back. Got 2-6. This is like a supporting PL. The reason why I picked PL, I think, is because I want to lure them into Husker. So it's okay if I don't have any farm, as long as Husker have some farm. That's okay. It's not the time to feed the sniper. Well, yeah, it's time to feed the sniper. I'm not gonna come back. GG, 37 minutes, kind of doing a ganking PL. I know pushing PL is boring, so I'm doing a ganking PL. Yes, cleaver, oh, that sucks. Ooh, I'm skull. Nice. Alright, I hope you guys enjoyed this, and I hope I made your day better, and come back, and I'll have another video. Come back when I have another video. See ya, thanks for watching.